Ever felt lost on GitHub? Not anymore. Welcome to our simple guide on how to vote for MitFi DAO on GitHub. Let's dive in. Step 1. Go to github.com. If you're new, click sign up at the top right corner to create your account. You'll need to enter your email, choose a password, and pick a username. Next, tick the box for email preference and click continue. This is optional for certain regions. If you already have a GitHub account, log in and proceed to step 4. Step 2, quick verification. Click verify and solve the quick puzzle, then hit create account. Check your email for the launch code, enter it in the field provided, and you're all set. Step 3, personalize your experience or click the skip personalization button to get your account up and running immediately. Step 4. Visit MetFi on GitHub using the link github.com/MetFi. Then hit follow to stay up to date with our fantastic work. Step 5. Click repositories to see all the code MetFi has deployed and what we're working on. Now click the star icon next to each repository to cast your vote. When the star icons are filled out or highlighted, you've successfully voted for the MetFi repositories on GitHub. Remember, you only have to vote once for each repository. Each highlighted star is a vote of confidence for MetFi Smart Contract. And that's it. You've successfully navigated GitHub to show your support for MetFi. We hope this guide was helpful. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.